She got a buddy named SB12. Now you know that we gets freaky in the studio late night. That's why the beats that you hear coming real something to roll to, something to stroll to. If you play in the game, this'll hold you. More money for the bankroll. Stick to the script, don't slip in the knife. A lot of fools put salt in the game, to where these women get the notion that they running the game. I roam and own and I'm my own self person. No respect make the situation worsen. More HP on the deal. There's a players club where you dwell. Lakeview, PH and Orange Street. A different part of town, a different kind of freak. I just wiggle my toes on a mink rug and press play on remote at the pool club. Me and my homies, we tighter than the glove. We chop a lot of game, that's how we do it. From day one, I had to get my money right. Me flying Frankie J, we took an airplane flight. They wear real rap, I bet. We get a beat of Mike and go to Georgia. A few G's for the pocket, no hesitation. Took a flight back to the Golden State. Shops made orders from a whole new capital. The word was getting out, folks, Tay's out rapping. Don't need a Glock, but I bought one just in case. Sucker try to stop me from pursuing my papers. So the chase is on, because it's don't stop. I get it, got the rap, you block. So treacherous, the suckers could be sweaters on a bad day. By the way, just in case you never rapping folk Tay, I'm on a smooth tip. Never tripping on them suckers, popping off of the lip. I pop, drinking, we can rose and bro. Leave the gat at the house, burn some dominoes. Kick off your shoes, relax and get a body rub. And shoot your mackin' at these women at the Players Club. Me and my homies, we tighter than the glove. We chop a lot of game, that's how we do it at the Players Club. Kill you, or kick your tail, cause you keep your ass. You can't resist it, but don't get it twisted. VIP, that means the number's not listed. Membership is based on clout and how you carry yourself. Now homie, what you all about? I stack paper and kick it with the OGs. Some got a 9-to-5, some took a lot of keys. You can learn a whole lot from a player. A lot of these players make a damn good rhymes. A lot of people get a misconception and start drifting in the wrong direction. Goody goody two shoe, I say it later. I ain't got time, you ain't nothing but a player hater. I'd rather kick it with the crew in Arizona. They chop game like we do in California. Another show, another floor, a new bank account. With cash money comes in large amounts. So membership will never slain lane as fast. So why tap ass and drop it to the ground and make your knees scrub. Just an everyday thing at the Players Club. Me and my homies, we tighter than the glove. We chop a lot of game, that's how we do it in the Players Club. Drip it through, or kick it in the tub, if you keep much ass at the Players Club. Me and my homies, we tighter than the glove. We chop a lot of game, that's how we do it at the Players Club. Kill it through, or kick it tub, cause you keep your ass at the Soul Club. I like to send a shout out to all the Players Clubs throughout the world. I know they got a Players Club in Chicago. Man, what about that one they got in Philly, folks? They got out there in Atlanta, the way they be chopping. You ain't said shit. Detroit, New York, Texas. Yeah, but we gon' move on down to these Players Clubs closer to home, like LA, Bakersfield, San Diego, PA. V-Town, Richmond, Sacramento. Yeah, but a special shout goes out to them Players Club right across the water in the Biggity-Biggity-O. Yeah, and last but definitely not least, yeah, them Player Clubs they got right there in the San Francisco motherfucking Bay. Yeah, and we out at the...